Hey guys, I'm outside again today. It's so pretty. I wanted to come out here for our lesson. Let's go ahead and get started with a wiggle. Let's see, can't touch this.
Download new Go Noodle Games app. Play it home. It rocks.
I'm Athena.
I'm Serena.
And I'm Kai.
And you're watching NTV Noodle Television.
Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. My music hits me, so makes me say, oh my. Thank you for blessing me with a mind to rhyme and to hype. It feels good when you know you're down. A super dope homeboy from the old town, and I'm known as such. And this is a beat that you can't touch. I told you, homeboy. Can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know. Can't touch this. Look at my eyes, man. Touch this. Yo, let me bust a funky lyric. Fresh new kicks and pants. You got it like that, so you know you wanna dance. So move out of your seat and get a fly girl and catch this beat while it's rolling. Hold on, pump a little bit, let them know what's going on. Like that, like that. Cold on the metal, so make a ball back. Let them know that you're too much. And this is a beat you can't touch. Yo, I told you, you can't touch this. Why you standing there, man? Break it down. Stop. Hammer time. Every time you see me, the hammer's just so hype. I'm dope on the floor and I'm magic on the mic. Now why would I ever stop doing this when others making records that this don't hit? London to the Bay. It's hammer, go hammer, MC Hammer, yo hammer, and the rest can go and play. Can't touch this. You can't touch this. Can't touch this.
Good job, guys. You may have seen me a second ago throw this ball. My dog is out here with me, Gus. Goda's back here too, but Gus is very demanding, and he wants me to throw the ball all day long. Anyway, let's see where we're at. All right. Now, today you are going to be reading the B's in your Scott Reader, okay? But before you do, we have a paper that we need to write a definition on, okay? So, for that, go ahead and get out your paper that says chat, okay, 5.1. It also has one on the back for sweet. You know what that is. You know sweet. You know all the different meanings of sweet. I call you sweet. Chocolate is sweet. You can be sweet to a friend, okay? So we're just going to do the chat side today, okay? Chat, a short, friendly talk, okay? So go ahead and pause the video, write your definition, draw me a picture, and then come on back. Are you all done? Great. All right. So now, while you read the B's, you also have 3 pages for your work today, okay? I'm getting them out right now. Your first one, okay, your first one is here, okay? I want you to read that question and write me the answer with a capital letter, finger spaces, and a period at the end, okay? Same thing for the back. Read your question, write me a full answer, okay? Then, on your next page, you have one more, okay? Read the question, write me an answer. And on the back, you're just going to draw me a picture of your favorite part of the story, okay? Easy peasy, and write me a sentence about it. Then, you have one more that would have been homework if we were still at school, but I wanted to go ahead and send it home to you. It's just extra reading, just to practice that reading a little bit more, okay? You're doing great, guys. I can't wait to see you so soon. See you later. Bye-bye.